Are we back? What? Yeah, looks like we're back, I think. Damn. Let's get that schwerking. Yeah, finally. I've been on a roll with getting shit luck with scuffed streams lately. Kind of funny. Alright, are we like back for real now? Okay, let's fix this whack-ass alignment. Let's swamp. There we go. Let me get a controller out. There it is. Remembered to pack it while prepping to get it relocated. So let's open up. That was the mouse. This is the keyboard. Input configuration. Alright, here we go. Up. Left. Down. Right. Ah. B. A. Y. X. Start. Select. L and R. For the love of fuck, just work. Oh my god! Down, right. B, A, Y, X. Start. Select. L. R. Okay, now emulation. Recent games. Yeah, here we go. See, it's like nothing changed. It's like nothing happened. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. If I wanted to, I could blow this up on the other monitor and it would be perfect scale. Let's see. I have to go up and around, I think. Yeah, so up, around, and then over on the other floor. Come on, kill! Yeah, here we go. In case some of you in the audience are wondering what the progress is on finding the key, I have not managed to impression one that works just yet. So I'll make sure you guys are the first to know when I get close enough. Yeah, there's a down over there. I should go. Uh-oh. Oh. Here, let's just, auto. Thank you for the late announcement, Stream Elements. Go. Gonna need to haul ass right back up to the top. Nice. Oh, sweet. You guys ever look out at those trees at night and wonder what's watching back? there's gotta be something out there, right? Maybe there's a reason that the room back at the facility didn't have any lights. Well, not lights, more so, windows, that's what I'm talking about. Remember I was told that, if this went well, you guys would consider potentially voting to let me stay here more. And that would be nice, I guess. Though I do hope that the, others back there are doing alright in my absence. Do this. Let's upgrade shit. Actually, no, let's go to the funny demon zone. Oh, I can make a gnome! Nah. I do not feel like acquiring crab. Who's sending me notifications? As simply notifications off of a YouTube comment. Let's see if I have any trash in my inventory to sell. Oh boy. Try not to get pissed. Here we go, boys. All right, are we already at the best we can? We are not already at the best we can. Nice. Scorpion whip, here we go. At a lower volume with the fireplace going, this is a very cozy game. I like it. Go. All right, let's go to the healer dude. There he is. In the tweet, I stated that the Minotaur is going to destroy my penis. I do not intend to be a liar. I'm going to find that Minotaur, and I'm going to kick his ass. I keep forgetting that despite this being shaped like an Xbox controller, it is bound as if it were a PS1. It's not even the shape of a It's not even the shape of an Xbox controller. It's a PS2 controller. What I meant to say is, despite this being the shape of a PS2 controller, it is bound as if it were a Super Famicom controller. Ah, sweet, I can just... Thanks for the cash, bro. Oh, slimes. Free experience points. All right, let's see. That's not what I wanted. What the fuck am I doing? Alright, is this the, is this the right way? It is not the right way. Let's go the other way. Here we go. Up. And over. Damn, didn't even give me money this time. What a bitch. There we go. So right. I'm pretty sure as soon as I step into that room with the stairs, I'm going to get my dick kicked in. And I do not want to get my dick kicked in. So I'll summon up a bunch of dudes. Oh, hey, 420! Noticed it a bit too late. That's a funny number for people on the outside, apparently. Sure, fuck it. They'll be fine. See, look, I called it. They'll be fine. Just to be safe. Here we go. Go. There we go. I like how the scrolling here is much smoother than on the Game Boy Advance version. me just quickly Google how to find Mino. Or cute yuck Megami Tensei. No, I need a map. No, there's no one here to say I can't just do a short stream. But should I? Yeah, fuck it. There's probably shit I should also be doing on the side. Nothing you guys have to worry about yet. See you tomorrow, I guess. Sorry, I just have a headache. I don't know what to say.